It's time to go take out the Loyal 3 and to get the Synesty and Poltergeist variants. So for that, it's nighttime. It's nighttime. And I need to see where I'm going to be able to find this. So let's see. East of Musui Town along Revelers Road. Let's see where that is on the map. Revelers Road. So let's... So according to what I've seen on the internet, we're looking for a patch of bamboo. Bamboo? This is bamboo. Yes, it is. Here it goes, bringing out the ghost I'm looking for. Ah. Where? You gotta go! Well, seems like everybody's out, but... Thank you. Ooh, cave. Don't go wrong exploring caves. Ghosts are still out. Very fast spider. Bamboo over here. It's bamboo, right? It's just regular ass trees. Got one. Okay. Let's not mess around. Just get it. Poltergeist. Counterfeit form. Alright, so I got a fake one. I need a crackpot. Do I have... Is it holding it already? It's holding nothing. Do I have one? Cracked pot. I do have a crack pot. All right. Level were you at? At level 62, so let's give you a candy and see if you level up. Let's have a quick look. I've got a thing that tells me. I use Pokemon DB for this, so PokemonDB.net. Poltergeist. Use the unremarkable teacup. Yeah, heck, do I find one of those? It's not the crack pot, it's the unremarkable teacup. Cave located in the Paradise Barrens Northwest. Northwest. Paradise Barrens. And it's near the sign, so. This is the sign. And there's a cave. Could it be? Could it? Tis. Where were we? Change held item. Okay. This consumes, so it's not holding it. It's use it on it. Bingo. We have now a Sinistcha. Matcha gotcha. Sure. Sounds like a great move. What move are we forgetting here? Be stored, and it's a burn. Let's give that a shot compared to the Giga Drain. Just new move, right? And since we're here now, Alright, where's the dog now? Let's need to catch a 3. I wonder if it's just not letting me. Let's go to Sweet Town. I think this is all we have left to do. Let's go look for where the monkey was. Wisteria Pond. Okay, he's there. Cool. Psychic, grass, water, good fire. Just in case. All right, monkey. Or do that instead. Monkey versus monkey. Don't kill it. No, you know what? I'm gonna play it safe. So I know he's got false swipe, so I know that'll take it out. And it wasn't. Goose Ghost Poison. That's a mean poison. Well, the only thing I'm gonna foresee is me throwing a Pokeball at you, so yeah. I'm gonna stand there and watch this guy. I'll throw a ball at you. What pool ball can I use to catch this guy? I don't like that. What do you mean? Wow. I've got... Yeah, whatever. One more. If you don't like this one, you get on the Master Ball. In the ball. I don't care. It's purpley. It has an M on it. M is from Munchadori. Aim to the decks. Welcome, monkey. Two more. Pretty sure it's here where that bird sat, so we're gonna go this way. I think we're gonna heal our Pokemon, Christ. Yep. I'm gonna have to take a break because I think the food just ordered a pizza and the pizza just arrived. So yeah, we'll be back for this. Definitely be back for this. Catch you later.